PG&E will not be awarding $130 million in bonuses to its employees because of its bankruptcy filing. The interim CEO delivered the news in an email yesterday, according to the San Francisco Chronicle. The president of the union representing 3,700 company workers opposes the decision, saying it's unfair to punish workers who had nothing to do with the wildfires.